I came to Bieber in eighth grade. It was really welcoming and warming. I'm pretty excited. I wake up every morning at like 5:30. I'm always hyped. I'm not really tired ever. I think the Bieber community and kind of the family that we have at Bieber is really unique. One of the really cool things I'm doing in class right now, particularly in math class, is a catapult project. So we were given toothpicks, a spoon, rubber bands to build your own catapult. We had to do the math to demonstrate the force. I think life at Bieber is like a healthy challenge. For example, I'm taking history at the honors level. The workload is a little bit heavier than the regular class, but it's manageable. There's a lot of opportunities to connect with your teachers. So I was introduced to Bieber through basketball, but I also was really impressed with the strength that we have in academics. Our athletics are very important to the Bieber community. Can you explain a little bit about why that is?
Here at Bieber, what we want to do as coaches is just use athletics as a vehicle to make students understand this idea of giving of yourself and putting the team before what you may have as your own individual goals. That's an amazing life lesson that I think playing sports really, really gives you.
What advice do you have for any incoming student or the parents?
If you're looking for a school that, number one, is gonna look at your child as an individual, Bieber is the right place for you. You'll be picking a school where your child is gonna be happy coming to school every day, because every day they're gonna be entering a community where we as teachers do our best to engage students.
I came to Bieber my freshman year. I started preseason soccer, and that was a great way to get to know people. Ever since I've come to Bieber, everyone's been so welcoming and super nice. I actually really like coding. Like, first when I was introduced to it, I was a little nervous, but my teacher, Miss Everson, was so welcoming and like took me under her wing and just taught me everything, and now I love coding. I have become a lot more confident in myself and my learning capabilities. I am a lot more engaged in my classes. For example, in my geometry class, I love P5 and Fusion, which are softwares for 3D printing. So I'm going to be teaching the class about what I can do in P5 and Fusion to 3D print something. To have all of these resources and teachers who actually want to do it with you and are learning with you is even more incredible, and I love it.
Are there any special skills or qualities that you see in Bieber students?
The willingness to inquire, to learn in groups. They're happy to embrace a challenge and struggle. The objective is to support kids and make sure their experience is great.
I came to Bieber in sixth grade, so I'll be a lifer at Bieber. I've changed a lot. I've learned kind of more about myself. I've learned to discover, whether that's through my classes and building stuff or on the sports field, where I've kind of discovered who I am, gained more confidence in myself. At Bieber, you have the opportunity to kind of learn anything you want. If you're really into arts, you can get that experience. If you're into athletics, if you're into building, if you don't know what you're into, Bieber will still give you that opportunity to even discover who you are, what you may or may not like. And I'd never really played hockey before, so this was a great experience to try something new.
What opportunities do students have at Bieber?
We've got great opportunities around robotics and athletics and UVU and a lot of programs, but a lot of opportunities grow out of what you're doing on a day-to-day basis in the classroom, and some of the real, you know, creative, real-world problem solving that goes on in the classroom. I think that's what makes us stand apart. Tell me about something you've done that has been pretty exciting.
I did an entrepreneurship project where I got to create a company. The whole term we worked on starting a company from scratch and building it, where we actually got to pitch it to investors. Yeah. Really taught me a lot about the market. I got to use different materials here, and actually got to grow a company that won the entrepreneurship project, which was pretty cool.
What are the top two or three things you think you've learned being here for 7 years?
I think Bieber has let me learn beyond just what I'm taught in a regular English class. I could learn the Great Gatsby, but then I can go beyond that. And I think that's one of the great things about Bieber, is that it lets you explore beyond even that topic and kind of let history and English mix all kind of intertwine into one, because that's how it works in the real world.